फ्रेंड, इन दिस वीडियो लेक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन कॉनकैटिनेट एंड कॉनकैटिनेट एक्स इन पावर बीआई। सो हियर आई एम गोइंग टू यूज द सोर्स माइक्रोसॉफ्ट एसक्यूएल सर्वर एंड द डेटाबेस एडम एंड दिस द टेबल। सो लेट्स ओपन पावर बीआई एंड हियर लेट्स गो टू डेटा। सो ईएमपी टेबल यू कैन सी and whatever the data inside SQL server, it's there. Now here the first I'm going to create a new column. So click on new column, and here at this place you can write any kind of Power BI query. So let's write here concatenate. So it is here. When you write here, you can see concatenate x, and about the concatenate, so it is used to join two text string into one text string. So here let's use, so if you give here text like Adam and here separated by comma, and let's write take. And if you press enter, so here this is working on it, and this two text is now going to it's combined. So here you can see Adam take, it's displaying. So suppose if you want to combine two columns, so with the help of concatenate you can easily do that. So in place of a first text, you can write the column name. So let's write here emp ename, it's come there. And next let's combine job and press enter. Now you can see all this here, this ename and job, it's combined. Smith and clerk combined. Here Alan salesman, Ward salesman, it's combined. So with the help of concatenate we can combine two columns and two text. Suppose if I'm going to here you can see this there are only two parameters you can supply, but if I'm going to supply one more, let's give DPT number. And here when you take the cursor on expected parameter, so that means to concatenate to that accept only two parameter, you can combine only two. So here I've given one more, so it's showing the unexpected error. And if I'm trying to give double quote and here you can see this red on the semicolon on expected parameter. So that means you can only give two parameter with concatenate function. Now here after this is about the concatenate. So it is used to concatenate two text to column. Now here after let's create a new column once again. So new column, and here this time going to use concatenate x. So here you can see, so concatenate or x function is used to evaluate expression for each row on the table. So each row on the table, then return the concatenation of those values single string result separated by a specified delimiter. So you can concatenate this rows and with delimiter like space, comma, semicolon. So if you want to concatenate this like Smith, Alan, Ward, John, Martin, Black, this all, so you should use here concatenate x. Press enter. So here you can see it can accept more than two parameter. First is for table, expression, daily, meter and order by, and it accept many parameter. Triple dot, that means it accept many parameter. So let's use the table emp, and here after expression, so going to give expression the name or ename, and let's give delimiter. So giving the delimiter, so it should be in double quote comma, and after doing this, let's press close the bracket and press enter. Now here you can see this all combined: Smith, Allen, Ford, Jones, Martin, Black, and it go till Miller. So this is about the concatenate X. So it is used to concatenate rows. So what the concatenate X and concatenate function in Power BI. So I hope guys this video is helpful for you. So now in this video it's over. So thanks for watching. See you next video. Thank you.